Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. I'm Leah Williams, and today
we're taking over the channel.
We have this box. Now let's put the leaves in here. Let's look through these leaves and see what we can find. Digging, 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 digging. Ooh, what's that?
It's a garden snail.
That is an interesting type of animal. It's a millipede. We have a couple of these from different countries. But these are much smaller than our ones. Oh look, a woodlouse. You can find these in every single garden you go to.
Let's dig some more and see what else we can find.
Ooh! Another type of millipede. I think it's a tractor millipede. Oh look, it's a spider, the first one we found.
And it's really cute.
Oh look, there's other life between this leaf litter.
You can find plants, grass, and even flowers if you're lucky.
Here's another snail. Look at it move. It's so adorbs.
I agree. It's really tiny and cute.
Now we'll let you see what we have all together. We'll show you in these little tubs here.
We found 3 snails. Keep count.
We found 10 black millipedes
and 3 tractor millipedes.
We have 1 worm
and 1 woodlouse.
Now we're going to set up our invert communal tank.
In this vivarium, we have
lockdown, but from now on we are going to have them behind things. you liked this video. If you did, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And if you want, you can share it to all your social medias, and then your friends and family can see this. Turn on the notification bell so you are notified when we upload.